I've got a question for you.
Do you think that I can add the baby Ranchu into the tank with the beast?
Or do you think that they will eat him? I mean, I think he's too small. Well, I mean, I think he's too big to get in their mouths, to be honest with you, but
I wonder, if I put him in there, is he gonna be okay and just grow? Or do you think these guys might just eat him? Drop some comments and let me know, and then subscribe to see what I'm gonna do.